technician report. General Grodd designed the detonator to pick up psychic vibrations so slight, even the Kibala sensors mind control.
I hope the heroes kick your ass! Thank you.
Thank you. I have bad news. The Flash is out of contact. He's always beaten Grodd before. Grodd is definitely out for revenge.
This is Superman. We're not gonna let Grodd win this one. If you can find the Flash inside his base, the two of you can take down Grodd.
Thank you.
transforming the prisoners. Quickly! Detecting prisoners escaping. Sending reinforcements. The humans are escaping.
Get me out of here before Grodd sees you! Use that control over there! Watch it! He's devolving those prisoners!
Devolving? Ignorant, vainglorious fools! You know nothing! Primitive scum! Tremble before Grodd!
Try and catch me!
Coming through.
Avoid his mental attack!
Gorilla Technician report. The reactor is powerful enough to send evolution rays across the entire city.
What's the matter, Grodd? Scared to face me head on? Let's go! Who's a big angry gorilla? Grodd is! Yes, he is!
Cross Grodd, human. We will meet again.
I'm going to run to Gorilla City and check with Solovar. See you in a flash!
Humanity's evolution was a mistake. My own was destiny. I will reclaim this Earth from all who stand in my way. Thanks to me. I, who can control even the strongest minds and channel primal rage. Never! I will alter the flow of evolution and remake the world in my own likeness. Life from survival of the fittest. And Grodd will not just survive, he will triumph!
Star Labs has confiscated Grodd's tech, which should put a stop to his plans for world domination. At least for today. I want to thank you for your courage under fire. And I know the Flash wants to thank you personally. He's at the local police station safe house, with thanks.
I'm Booster Gold, and welcome to Exploration Adventures with Booster Gold. This adventure will take you to Metropolis's Queensland Boardwalk. Once a prosperous amusement park and beach, the boardwalk is now a twisted and broken reminder of our tumultuous times.
It's my partner in Monkey Ball. You up for a new crisis? Because Hive's taken over the Metrodome, and Superman thinks you can handle it.
Welcome, welcome, one and all, to Joker's Room of Fun, Mayhem and Prizes. What will it be? Something to flatten your opponents? Or just some useless crap? Who knows? You pays your money and you takes your chances. Break the presents and get your prizes.
Yeah. Hey, I'm a little busy right now.
Brainiac is attacking. He's targeting sites to bottle and bombarding us with troops. We need your help before it gets worse.
This is Oracle. You took out a Brainiac ship, so taking out his forces on the ground should be a cakewalk. He's staging his front line nearby. Head over there and kick some can.
Yeah, it's part of the job. Now excuse me, I've got work to do.
Look at this mess. Cover me while we take out these bogeys.
Signals. Hang on. Finally, a signal. Get ready to move. Brainiac is capturing other Exobyte targets, so he's definitely planning to bottle the whole place. Save those people and take them to the drop-off safe zone nearby.
Status.
Alpha vertical.
for protocol.
Switching signals, just a
past work, I know you're the one to handle this situation. Hive and Queen Bee are usually more interested in creating drones than hijacking trucks. But that's just what they're doing at the Metropolis Metrodome. They're attacking Star Labs transports to steal mass payloads of exobytes. We must reduce our losses. Those exobytes are critical to defeating Brainiac.
Feel the sting of Satellite Wrath! These exobytes belong to Queen Satellite! Death to those that oppose the Hive!
Run! Run!
The Swarm cannot be stopped!
These exobytes can't fall into enemy hands. Cover us!
That stings! Feel the feeling of Satellite Wrath! Death to those that oppose the Hive! Hive mind transmission! Primary training mandate! Swarm them!
Accessing the Hive's latest information. I don't understand why they would want exobytes. They're just mindless drones under the influence of Queen Zazala's hypnopollen. Which, by the way, you should not breathe, got it?
Run for your life!
The Hive has turned the Metrodome into a fortress to defend their stolen exobytes and spread their mind-controlling hypnopollen across the city. Take out those dispensers and tag the exabyte containers for pickup. Star Labs will take it from there.
The Swarm cannot be stopped! These exabytes belong to Queen Zazala!
The beacon is active, and the exobytes are intact. Returning to base.
Hive mind transmission. Navigation matrix 1226 is offline!
Confirmed, HQ.
Locator beacon is accurate. Good work. I'll return this to base.